next election must continue to be postponed indefinitely.
Better watch my step.
Can only function in a country free of terrorism and free of fear. How many of our countrymen will be forced to vote with?